Panthers line up with the ball on the Owensboro 4-yard line. Houston Hogg takes the handoff, goes off left tackle, through the linebacker, he's into the end zone. Daviess County goes up 6-0 with an field. Looks like about a 2-yard loss. That's the third tackle for a loss this game for Paul Gray. I've got to tell you, I don't remember the last time I've seen a player dominate defensively in a single game as Paul Gray has tonight.
An 0-4 ball club.
That last pass was a catchable ball. Here we go.
Picked first. Off, and all the way for the touchdown is going to be number 33 on the pass interception, Madison Burris.
Madison Burris, he read that like a book.
Thank you. but my real name is Mister. Mm-hmm. Naughty, y'all can call me Speedo, but my real name is Mister. Mm-hmm. No, for meeting brand new fellas and taking other folks' girls. Mm-hmm. Naughty, y'all can call me Speedo, cause I don't believe in wasting time. Yes, man, Mosquito, he don't ever take it slow. Well, naughty, y'all can call me Mosquito, but my real name is there. Naughty, y'all can call me Mosquito, but my real name is there. Speedo, he don't never take it slow. Well, naughty, y'all can call me Speedo, but my real name is Mister. Well, naughty, y'all can call me Speedo, but my real name is Mister. And naughty gonna call me Speedo till they call off making pretty girls.
The players are on the field as the clock is running. It's down to 6, 5, 4.
Linda.